Hey guys, welcome back to the Walking Dead walkthrough. In the last video, we got back to the house after traveling through the sewers, and now we can't seem to find Clementine, and I'm a little worried. Hopefully, that guy on the radio didn't kidnap her or whatever, because, you know, he does technically know where we are, since someone was watching Lee early on. Oh, maybe she's in the doghouse. Nope. What was that? Actually, we never did look in here, did we? Oh my god, what's in there? Oh, it's Clementine.
Girl?
Come look! Look what I found!
Leave it to Clementine to find a boat.
Whoa.
I know, right?
What do you know it? Things are starting to look up. How's Omid doing?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
The good news.
I think we could all use some good news.
Good news is, the boat's seaworthy enough. In pretty good shape, mostly.
Mostly?
That's the bad news. Gas tank's empty, and her battery's dead. We need to fix both before she's taken us anyplace.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
What about Crawford?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, It's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
It's what gonna be dangerous?
Crawford.
Yeah. I don't know.
I can't lie to you, Clem. I just don't know.
I don't want anyone else to die.
No one else is going to die.
No one else is gonna die. I promise.
You can't promise that.
She's very smart.
No, I guess I can't. Sorry.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
I don't think that's dangerous for children.
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
Wait, if I leave her here, she's here with Omid only?
Can't I come with you?
If that's the case... You know, if that's the case, I don't want to leave her alone. If it's just Omid. Krista's coming, apparently. Omid can't defend her. What if Omid dies and becomes... You know, I'm taking her with me.
Okay. You can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet. And do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay. I'm gonna go get ready.
What does she need to grab?
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying...
Oh, I hate these choices.
If we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
The more, better.
We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
I'm not leaving her alone in the house with only Omi to protect her. It's just not happening.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Okay, I guess I'm taking the hatchet.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it?
Sounds simple, but it's never that simple.
About staying close. It goes double for you.
And of course, Lee pokes his head out first. Okay, let's do this. How do I...
Let's go.
Is it me, or is it kind of quiet for a place that has people in it?
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? You disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
Yeah, it's a little suspicious.
Over there by the door.
Oh, there they are.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, trying to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Yes, I'm using the hatchet right now.
What the fuck?
What the hell? It's a zombie. Why are there zombies here?
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here?
Or in this
Get
case,
inside,
walkers everywhere. I'm guessing Crawford fell apart. A community run like that is definitely gonna fall apart.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
No idea.
Your guess is as good as mine.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Technically, yeah. Because it's easier
Vernon's
now.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I'm pretty sure, like, a place run like the way it was, like, killing people would eventually break down. Totally makes sense. And I like how they keep zombies in here.
Just keep moving.
Here.
She seems to know the layout well, but how does she know that the supplies are in here, though?
Looks okay. Everybody in! Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
here. Just give me a sec.
Medicine?
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Or you were a citizen of Crawford. Battery?
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
What about the fuel? Where should I start looking?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Good luck indeed.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Yeah, Ben is useless.
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
So we're gonna have to look for supplies in the next video. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.